Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage. Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl,
mm-hmm.
mugged your moms, mm. and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. but you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati pharaoh shit.
You knew traffic was gonna be bad.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight-up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now, let's go bust on some niggas. Down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What up, fool?
What up, Witty? We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
You ain't got no ass.
I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Snitch-ass fool thought we was marked.
Now he ain't thinking shit.
You better hope you kill
me. Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
Clowns, man.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Hey, Baller, you the one getting booked. Families ain't no more.
Man, clap these fools.
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Hey, this on the east side, rookie.
Man, I deserve to get
booked.
I'ma follow you for a minute. What was your daddy drinking when he skeet you out? Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit. Any of them getting away and they mine, homie.
Side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Man, where the road is at?
Eagle 10, take your name. There's no escape.
Be you careful, see that? Mark.
I'm getting low in the seat and they still on it. That's it. That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking out the side of his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Boy, you drive me sick with worry. When's the last time you gave your auntie a foot rub, boy? Boys ain't never been nobody.
Man. Tracy. Yo. Amanda. You better not be. Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away.
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away.
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are going to have an arrangement. I'm going to arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man.
Fuck.
Dead. Come here. Fuck, man.
Hey, you. Stop it.
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
This truck yours?
The guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to do it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
He'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
See, the dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
He gone left. We creeping on this asshole.
The fuck is he doing? Fucking stoner prick! RV asshole!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? It's this track here.
Hey, he in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. He left his car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, fine. You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh. How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey.
Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal.
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry now, if you wasn't already! Come on, man, do it to him! Man, homie ain't clubbing outside tonight, dawg! Yeah, he gonna feel this one, dawg! Oh, fuck!
How he like that?
Whoa, man! Fuck!
Fuck him! And fuck his deck!
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who built his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell?
That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
Got a piece? Handle these. Guys, got one of those bastards. Good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but
I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architecturally significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy.
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced? If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, my jam.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy?
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar?
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like... that happened before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Sorry. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Take me down to the up and in. The Burger King.
This one'll do.
I'm staying in room 314. It is. Hey, Shelly.
Yo, thanks.
I tried all that nice mess. You would not.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. Looks like you're buying your own TV. You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Fuck.
Thank you. I'm a dancer.
Yeah.
Hey, Mantis! Whoa!
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
Come on. I like him.
Fucking problem.
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
All right!
Oh shit! They're popping off at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way! Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know! TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers!
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad! It's Los Santos! Move, Papa! You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Back off, assholes! Back up, you pricks! Come on, let us go!
It's not okay, it's terrible! I can't believe you did that to me!
Whoa, chill out, babe! Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries, it was a pleasure!
I bet it was a pleasure! You're only pleased when you're being shot at!
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't say that! You ruined it!
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.